enemy to this world is a reject. They don't see the size of the flames, blowing on the path, it's burning in my brain. Everyone that burns has to learn from the pain. Hey, I think about the day my girlie ran away with my pay. My fellas came to play, and now she's stuck with my homie that she fucked. And I'm just a sucker with a lump in my throat. Hey, like a chump, 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 hey, like a chump. Should I be feeling bad? Should I be feeling good? It's kinda sad, I'm a laughing stock of the neighborhood. And you would think that I'd be moving on, but I'm a sucker like I said, fucked up in the head, not. And maybe she just made a mistake, and I should give her a break. My heart awake, either way. Hey, what the hell? What you want me to say? I won't lie, and that I can't deny. I'm getting off for the nookie, the nookie. So you can take that cookie and stick it up your, stick it up your, stick it up your, stick it up your. I'm getting off for the nookie, the nookie. So you can take that cookie and stick it up your, stick it up your, stick it up your, stick it up your. Why did it take so long? Why did I wait so long, huh? To figure it out, but I did it, and I'm the only one underneath the sun, didn't get it. I can't believe that I could be deceived, but my so-called girl, but in reality, had a hidden agenda. She put my tender heart in a blender, and still I surrender.
He's keep on rolling, baby. You know what time it is.
And what the fuck is up? It is Prickly Rickly. Holy shit. Special segment. Nah, not really special. I had to ask Jay to let me do this Christmas Eve show. Only because a friend of mine, man, usually I'm just like, I ignore it, I let it go. But a friend of mine, his name's Mike, and he's in the band We're Wolves. And he sent me a cover track that his band did, and I just thought, fuck. What a great idea. And the cover song is Break Stuff from Limp Bizkit. And I was thinking to myself, how many metal bands out there have actually covered Limp Bizkit songs and made them sound better than the Limp Bizkit version? And I started searching YouTube and iTunes I just started searching, and I found several fucking bands that are fucking badass, but the three that I just played were the best. I've always wanted to feature this band that was just featured playing Roland by Limp Bizkit, and they're called Crystal Lake. They're an all-Asian metal band, and I've heard these guys before. Somebody has sent me their EPs or whatever, and I haven't played them before, but I'm sorry, guys. It's not that your music doesn't suck. I have a lot of people sending me shit. But this, I was just like, I was blown the fuck away. Fred Durst, you fucking little old-timing little, I don't know, Jay can describe you better than I can, but this is, these three songs is what your band should have sound like, and you didn't take notice, but whatever. But anyway, what you just heard was Rolling from the band Crystal Lake, Break Stuff from my friend Mike's band We're Wolves, which you guys need to check out We're Wolves on iTunes, download it, hook them up. And before that you heard Nookie from the band Criminals. Criminals is spelt with a K. Oh, how new metal is that? Anyway, so next I'm going to play, oh, and by the way, Merry Christmas. This is something that is normally not done. We usually here at the J Stone Show, we take off holidays, but you know, I just